at Cougar Mountain Zipline Ranch in British Columbia. And I got a fellow local, what is your name, sir?
Ryan.
Ryan. This is Ryan right here. He's the expert. He's going to ensure that I stay alive throughout my process.
You guys are very lucky to have me, eh?
Yeah. He's a good looking guy, too. He's like the, he's supposed to be the most popular guy in town.
Obviously.
Here. And we have our fearless leader right here. This is Aaron Eisminger. All right. Thank you, Aaron, for everything. We would not be here without this fearless lady right here. We got some other celebrities here today too, and they're all here, they're freaking out. Everybody's scared that, you know, they'll fall off or something, right? What can you do? All right, and this is all the equipment. All right. I guess it's my turn to now put my stuff on. See you later.
Gorgeous right now. It's like so pristine for the zip lining and the side-by-side. So we're about to go and experience something in Whistler, Canada. It's amazing. So you know what? Daniel and Kim all the way live.
What up?
What up?
We're about to go ahead and zip line all the way live. What's up, Kim Hanna?
What's up? We are getting transported to the death trap. It's like dead man walking.
So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the rest of the HLE Team West.
About to get transported right now to the top of the mountain. We got our team right here. The team is right here. And our whole rest of the HLE team, Ozaf, Ozaf, everybody's in their helmets. And we got some people right here too. They're all dressed up, that's Jerry. And these people are shy, so they're like covering their faces. All right. And this is our, and me and Daniel on this one. The top of the mountain, it's about 18,000 feet, and we took about 20 minutes to get here. I'm about 5 pounds heavier right now because I got about 5 pounds of dust all over my body and my hair. Totally messed up. Definitely not a good time to take any photos, but looks like everybody wants to take photos. So we're ready to go, and then Aaron's still here too.
Group picture, baby.
Group picture, baby. Oh, that's it.
And I will say the weather's so great out here.
It's,
you know,
a beautiful weather.
We had such a great drive up, and it's beautiful. So
it's,
you know,
fantastic.
It is just
fantastic
gorgeous.
Weather. It's gorgeous. Yeah, that is my helmet. Thank you. Okay. All right. So this is the view. It's beautiful.
You're gonna see Wedge Mountain. It is the highest mountain in the Garibaldi Ranges. On the left hand side, you got Armchair Glacier. That is the only part of the mountain that will stay white all year round. That was it.
So amazing.
Take two, take three.
Beautiful weather today, isn't it? Fantastic weather. So nice. Very nice. Beautiful weather, Aaron, don't you agree?
Yeah, beautiful weather, beautiful team.
Mason right here, what's up, David? What's going on, Daniel? Hey, so what are you going to do about the auto yielding that's occurring within our territory? Because it's really affecting our business and affecting our volume.
It's not nearly as good as the auto also that we use on a daily basis.
So does that mean you're going to fix it or not?
Definitely not.
The auto right. No off.
I figured.
straight from open.
Right, so we are walking to these pads. This is where we're supposed to like zip line down. I'm carrying a whole load.
Get it, Kyle!
Right here.
Alright guys, so we are going to watch you guys launch. You're welcome to hang over here, got some water for you guys. If you guys feel comfortable holding the trolley, please feel free to do so. Otherwise, jump on the ground, it's okay too.
All so right. It's called the trolley.
So, guys, this is the for you guys over there if you want to. We'll get on the platform shortly, alright?
Did we get that? On the chopping block right now, and we're gonna be taking off like this. This is what's gonna happen to us very soon. Part of the training, these employees, they kick our face like that.
So
just in case we bump into a tree or something. Comfortable right here. I feel like taking a nap right now. I'm so exhausted from all kinds of activities for a couple of days. That's Daniel right there. He's having a good time. All right, Daniel.
So I can have one hand all throughout. Is that okay?
You got no hands.
Ready to go. Landing position. Like this.
Got me. We have zip on brakes.
I'm getting a phone call.
Someone rider, something rider, both clipped in and adjusted. Alright, you ready?
Come on,
Jim. 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. So easy. Back. All right, that was a little crazy, but I'm in good shape. All right. That was a little crazy, though. I gotta tell you, it wasn't as easy as I thought. The wind, I thought my helmet was gonna like just blow away.
Come on, give Hannah!
All right, 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
All right, Gandalf, take a sit down when you're ready. Lunch pudding.
There we go.
Awesome. Pull up on the blue tab.
Just did this. This is pretty nuts. Like this. Look at this.
Yeah, if you want to, mate, you can hang up the cover. You can stand in front of me if you want and watch it come down.
Okay, cool. Okay.
You,
all right. So he just said I can do that because I'm VIP. Okay, so we just did one of the four. I'm still alive, I didn't fall off, but I was going so slow, I stopped in the middle, so I took nice videos and pictures.
And now we are going to the second one, and it's a beautiful little hike. Check it out, right here.
Stopped in the middle,
and then kind of stopped, like slowed down, and that's why Daniel beat me. So Jerry wants to go to the bathroom. There's no bathrooms here. They said, yeah, and this is the forest.
Three more to do.
There's tons of trees around here. You just have to do it from the top as you are ziplining down. That's what I highly recommend. We look like two strong lumberjacks about to drop some big batteries very soon. All right, that is a strong, and she's got the red jacket also. So she's definitely dressed up to be one of those lumberjack women. Lumberjack woman. You could be a lumberjack man's wife.
She's gonna light some trees too.
You be Mrs. Lumberjack.
Mrs. Lumberjack.
Alright. This is fun stuff, I gotta tell you. And never done this kind of stuff before. I mean, I've done like Santa Lucia and stuff. Very small ones, but this is like super high. Look at these trees. That's beautiful. We're still walking. There's a lot of walking here. Right.
Hi there.
How's it going? Just about to go on the second one. I'm gonna show everybody how it's done so they can follow the leader. That's Daniel right there. He's like laying down on that one. Check it out. It's like a couch for him. Alright ladies and gentlemen, let me show you. Such a great day.
Beautiful, the weather just so cooperative.
So cooperative, it's not even raining today. It's really good. So we're just gonna go down right now and get ready for two more. Freaking crazy. I'm not crying, it's just, it's been just like raining here, drizzling, and the water is falling on my face. Those are not tears, I just want you to know. Freaking crazy, huh? You are flying past by. are going on a suspension bridge right now. It's like this. It's shaky. And I'm supposed to feel scared, but I'm not, because I am super brave. I do this like every day at home, mostly. Yikes. This one is called the Godzilla ride or Godzilla drop. And we got some senior management right here, part of this action right now. So we got Erin Eisminger right here. And then we got Brad Simmons right here. Watch this.
We're about to pull out.
3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness.
Everyone's like screaming. And Brad's going fast.
All right. A little bit crazy, but that's how it went. So we are just about to do the Godzilla. Me and Daniel. That's him right there.
Yeah, we're about to step down, Gemini. Yes, what up?
What up? Hey, GoPro's talking to each other right now. What's up? They're talking to each other. All right.
He is one of the space to be touched. Damn, again. Am I good? Am I safe?
Everybody's safe.
Yeah, we're about to go down, Gim and I.
What up? Hey, GoPro's talking to each other right now.
Nice.
Godzilla riders.
Oh, the Godzilla, man. That was legit.
Alright, gonna be a bit awkward, mate. Right hand on that rail. You ready? Feet on the staircase.
Alrighty.
Left hand on the rail. And to the
top. All the way up?
All the way to the top. Yep. Watch your head, watch your shins. Take your time. There you go. There you go. Beautiful. One more. And spin around and face me, mate. Good. Good fun? Yeah, maybe.
Woo!
Wouldn't that be bad timing? Alright, sweet. I was high enough. Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye. You were staying out all night, and I had enough. No, I don't wanna know where you've been and where you're going. But I know I won't be home, and you'll be on your own. Who's gonna walk you through the dark side of the morning?
That was super crazy. Comfortable right here, just to like lay down like this. I'm thinking of getting one of these for the living room, so I can just kind of like lay down and watch some TV and all that. There's people who are jealous right now. They just like don't want me to film myself because number one, they're really jealous that I'm so good looking and I'm always on camera. Two, they did not rent a GoPro.
Are you crying?
Those are not tears. Those are not tears. Do not say that. All right, so this is gonna be the final test for them. We got Erin Eisminger. and Mr. Brad right there. All right, they're ready to go.
All right, yeah.
Your final test. I know you can do it. You will get your final rose once you arrive there.
All right, yeah. Kindly stand behind the yellow line if you don't mind.
All right, all right, all right. I'm supposed to go this way. I can do that. I can do that. Run.
Base jumper.
Base jumper. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Get ready for this one. This is called base jumper. And I'm gonna be jumping off the base. And this is gonna be the final run, the fourth one. It's gonna be a fantastic ride, and people are gonna be like, whoa, I wanna be just like that guy, because it's gonna be like flying so fast. And I'm gonna be with Daniel right here. He's gonna be doing his thing. All right, let's go.
So we've been ziplining for the last hour, and this gentleman, what have you been calling me?
Gandalf. You've got a base jumper riders lifting right clips and energy. Alright, give me 2 seconds, guys.
We're on. We are on right now.
Alright, you guys are rich.
Can hold, I'm filming.
You got alright?
You're not gonna hold my hand?
The last time. We got this.
All the way down, we can hold hands?
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. So that one, I was not able to film because Daniel wanted to hold my hand. He was a little scared, so I had to step in and just make sure he's okay. So we came just now all the way down. Daniel's still trying to get in. That was like a really beautiful ride. It's got all the trees on the both sides, and it was really nice. So we're back at the base camp. We're supposed to have some food. I really hope they have some alcohol because I'm running low of alcohol in my body right now. Alright, so that's it. We're just gonna go grab our lunch and head back to the hotel. There is a Razor side-by-side outing today. Aaron is tired, I'm a little tired, Daniel's tired, so since we are the key people and we don't want to do it, so I guess nobody's gonna be able to do that. So we're just gonna go back to the hotel, probably take a shower, covered with dust, but it was a fun event. It was fantastic. Really, really nice experience. So let's do it. Let's go and get some food right now. All right, so all good things must come to an end, and this has come to an end.
Unfortunately.
Unfortunately, it looks like it's come to a good ending for Erin. She's got a nice burger and some salad and stuff like that. What about you, Daniel?
It was great. It was very adventurous, you know, got out of our comfort zone. The weather was great, and, you know, we really enjoyed ourselves.
And the weather was really, really good, and we must always talk about the weather, because it's a really good conversation piece, right? When you, especially when you're interacting with people that you don't still haven't established a relationship with, you always ask about the weather first. But anyway, we had a good time. Peace out. No, I'm gonna leave behind the worst of all.